Oh, hi. Well, it's that time again, everybody. It's Easter. Let's see what's in our Easter basket. This is an Easter egg I dyed. I think it's excellent. This is a plush bunny rabbit. I call him Glennie, after Glenn Close. Yesterday was Good Friday, but this is the best Friday. Hey, Portia, how's it going over there?
Good.
What are you doing?
I'm hiding eggs.
How cute is she? The answer is, kind of. And for our Jewish friends, this is unleavened bread, which means, unlike Jesus, it doesn't rise. Jesus won. Bread nothing. Oh, look here. This is a Cadbury egg. I gave these up for Lent last year. You know what I gave up this year? Cocaine. Almost. Hey, Portia, what do you got over there?
A child chicken.
Where'd you find it?
He found me online.
Yikes. In here, oh yeah, look at this. Here's a marshmallow peep. I coughed this up whole this morning. Something's wrong with me. And these are Jordan almonds. And this is my friend Jordan. He's not an almond, but he's a nut. Show him. Yeah. Told you. Hey, Portia, what's your chick doing?
I think he's hungry. Eat your McNugget.
Wow. This kid has all the warning signs. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Santa. What's this little turkey doing in here? We got a word for you. Attention whore. This is an Easter monkey. They say we descended from this. Yeah, right. And this is a chocolate bunny. It's actually hollow. Some people like the solid ones, but Ben, how'd you get your little wiener in there? Whoa, look at this. Egg salad Cosmo. Yeah, don't mind if I do. Happy Easter, everybody. Happy Easter, Portia.
Happy Easter, Michael Keaton.
This has been an Easter message from Michael Keaton and Portia.